Hello everyone, Dr. Urban here, and I want to talk to you about a mutual friend of the both of us. And I'm talking about your powerful friend, glutathione, which is a substance made by your body from three amino acids. So what you say? But glutathione is the master antioxidant of the body. It is said to be up to two to five thousand times more powerful than any other antioxidant. Why is that important? Well, you know, we are on this anti-inflammatory stimulus emphasis in health, and inflammation causes free radicals, which cause problems with tissues, which cause chronic diseases, and glutathione is constantly being made. So if you make it, so what? Do you have it under control? Well, no, not necessarily, because you may not make enough. You may use it up. It can be, in a sense, recycled or regenerated, but not all of it, and you need glutathione. So why do you not just take glutathione? Well, because it's hard to absorb orally. So that's really out of the picture through pills. And IV glutathione is expensive. So that leaves us with a hack. How do you get the glutathione you want? Well, first of all, you can do a blood test, but that's usually done outside standard labs. And the one I looked up cost $149. I'm not getting it. I think we can work around the hack. And how do you do that? Well, there is one trace mineral called selenium. It's on the atomic charts, and it stimulates and acts with glutathione. And when it acts with glutathione, glutathione becomes glutathione peroxidase. Now, why is that important? Well, because glutathione can be a strong anti-cancer, I don't want to use the word prevention, but you know what I mean, that it can help you. It's part of my personal anti-cancer protocol. And a lot of multivitamins have some selenium in them. I looked up a multivitamin. This multivitamin has 250 micrograms, which is a good, but there is another way to do that. If you're not taking multivitamins, you don't want to spring for the money, you can take a Brazil nut. A single Brazil nut may contain as much as 100 micrograms of selenium. Now, other foods contain selenium. For example, nuts, eggs, certain fishes, but nothing on the order of Brazil nuts. So, what I would say is whenever you're at a nut bar and you're sorting through the nuts, take a couple of Brazil nuts, and you might want to take an occasional Brazil nut for your selenium. It's really good stuff. Now, what does it do? Well, selenium works with the anti-inflammatory. It works with your T cells. It also helps you detoxify. There are too many processes that selenium and glutathione interact. They're not interchangeable, but they interact and for your good health. So you want to look around for selenium. Now, if you are taking a multivitamin and it doesn't have selenium, then I think you might want to boogie on over to another multivitamin just to keep you informed. Selenium is very important. There are natural sources. Selenium is not a vitamin. It's a mineral. So look out for it. Start taking it. I believe you'll be better off for it, and good luck to you.